Ruto, resign. Dissolve your entire government, starting from you, Rigathi Mudavadi, the unappointed chief of staff, your advisors, all the bureaucrats, CEOs, everyone, the IG of police, the DCI, all the killer squads. It's too late now. You can't get out of this through PR stunts. No games, no tricks, no KANU abracadabra. Ruto, you must resign and go now. You are weak, you are cornered, your lies have been exposed. Kenyans have rejected you. We have recalled you under Article 1 of the Constitution, the power vested on the sovereign people of Kenya to exercise power directly. And the Gen Zs and the millennials and the revolutionary patriots have said enough is enough. You have killed too many people. You have not apologized for any of the deaths. You've not done anything to show that you are contrite. There is going to be no difference between the so-called cabinet you are going to appoint and the ones that you have just quote-unquote suspended. You've not dissolved anything. We are going back to the polls. The IBC cannot be set up in your own image so that you can rig the next elections. We are going to reconstitute the IBC afresh, an accountable, transparent IBC that only answers to the people of Kenya. You are irredeemably corrupt. You are irredeemably a tyrant. You cannot be saved. You are beyond redemption, and you must resign now. This is the irreducible minimum. Ruto must go. Viva.